of owning a home versus living in an apartment. So some of those things are property taxes. You've got to have homeowners insurance for the structure itself. You've got maintenance costs, and those maintenance aren't just the repairs of the home, but maintenance such as keeping up with your lawn, painting your house, things of that nature. You've also got some things like, you know, the roof, HVAC that you've got to keep up. You've got termite treatments, mold treatments that you've got to do as well.